After the dog that we stuck with Bridgerton, the Netflix drama series in which Regjan Page played the role of the Duke of Hastings, we have learned that he will not be in the second season. This has generated some inquiries, and now we have learned that Netflix has not fallen short of offers with the actor. It turns out that he said that he had said that he did it because the plot arc of his character was over and that he only planned to appear in that season. But that doesn't mean that they have thrown in the towel on the platform. According to The Hollywood Reporter, Netflix has offered him $50,000 per episode. Not bad, in fact. And Mr. Page has also resigned. With what it cost Lady Whistledown to catch it. According to THR itself, it seems that the actor wants to extend his film career now that the Bridgertons have been a springboard for his popularity. He will appear in The Grey Man with Ryan Gosling and Chris Evans, directed by the Russo brothers. He will also be in the adaptation of Dragons and Dungeons, which aims to have a great cast, joining Chris Pine, Star Trek, Wonder Woman, Michelle Rodriguez Fast Saga and Resident Evil, and Justice Smith Detective Pikachu, in the film, which is being directed by Jonathan Goldstein's Spider-Man, Homecoming, and John Francis Daly. However, we still don't know what kind of adaptation of the board game will make. As palatial, modest and Londoner as Bridgerton will not be, of that we are sure.